And now it's time for our cool products brought to you by Fleet Farm. Today we're talking about bass, smallmouth bass. We're gonna start out right here. You may have heard in the Ned rig, this has really come on strong recently, a very, very effective technique. Basically what you do is you take one of these finesse TRDs, put it on a small little jig head, and you pretty much just drag it along the bottom. Smallmouth and largemouth absolutely love it, especially when the fishing is tough. There's a finesse TRD also in this series, the Hog Z, as well as their Craw Z. And a few things from Northland Tackle. Over here, a swim bait, the Impulse swim bait. This is a nice crappie color, very, very durable plastic. It has the Impulse scent in there, really high quality, soft plastic baits from Northland Tackle. And also from Northland over here, the Tough Tube. It's nice, this is an internally weighted tube, which is nice, you don't have to mess with anything. You open it up and you cast it. The soft plastic is very, very durable. Comes in a lot of different colors. The Tough Tube Mimic Minnow series from Northland Tackle. Front and center here from VMC, a few different hooks. We're gonna start out with the Tokyo rig. Now you can adjust this. You just bend the wire, put a bullet sinker on there, bend the wire up, and what this is made to do is penetrate through very thick cover. Fish this on heavy line, heavy braid, or heavy fluorocarbon. A very, very effective technique. It's really come on strong. It's a pretty cool little rig. Check this out, the Tokyo rig from VMC. And Nico hooks. I love these. I use these a lot, actually. This is the Finesse Nico. They have a little fluorocarbon keeper, so you can actually Texas rig this, as well as wacky rig this. This is the Finesse Nico, and then the regular Nico, right here, this does not have the little fluorocarbon keeper. I use these as drop shot hooks, and primarily I use these for wacky rigging. And also if I'm fishing around cover, I would use the weedless Nico. It has a nice little guard there. And when you're fishing, you know, wacky rigs, this is pretty awesome. This is the Nico skirt. So this adds a little bit extra action to the bait. So you just put this into the soft plastic, put it on a Nico hook, and just the slightest movement and these things will float up like that. Very effective, especially on pressured fish. And for line, fluorocarbon is just fantastic. This is from Suffix, the castable Invisalign. This is perfect for smallmouth bass fishing. They have a winding technology here that keeps the line nice and straight off the spool. It's very durable. This is from Suffix, the castable Invisalign. Now all these products, they're available online at fleetfarm.com. Of course, you can get them at your local Fleet Farm store as well.